decided to extend the show because, first of all, my cast is just so talented, and I really wanted to make sure that I was showcasing everybody's talents, and so I felt like everybody could handle that, so that's why I decided, hey, I'll extend the show. And everybody's really excited. At first, I feel like everyone might have been a little bit scared or nervous about me extending it, but they're definitely excited now.
It's a complete nightmare, but luckily it's not too much more that I have to do, so.
Well, we deserve to sing as much as we can because we're all talented, so I'm glad we get the chance to just sing more.
Mixed feelings because I was put on a lot more songs to learn. At first, I was like, "Whoa, how am I gonna get all this done?" But now that the songs are done and it's gonna be on, I think that it'll be better for the audience to get a feel of the cast, learn more about their personalities through the show.
We had to work a little bit more, but it was just as enjoyable, you know, adding new material and just trying to create, you know, a little bit more variety.
I'm a little anxious just because I hope, personally, I am able to keep my stamina up because now it's like an extra half hour long. So I'm a little nervous, but I'm really excited that we get to do a longer show because it gives people more opportunity to hear some of the great stuff that Rachel has put together.
I'm so happy that the show is extended because we have more songs to sing now and we get to show off our voices more, and it's fun to do a lot of songs in one night, and we could show people that what we've been working on for so long.
It doesn't like repetition at all, and the song is repetition, repetition, the same thing over and over again. So just let it go. You have it.
Oh,
you were doing it all before, so that's why, yeah. So let it open, be open. Be as open as you want.
Cages are rings, which lead free for.
That was totally off, guys.
Come in on her do. Do,
okay.
Do. So it's like clean.
Yeah.
Because both of you don't know what you're doing.
Yeah.
So just come in on do.
Sure.
Rachel is my sensei. She teaches me how to sing. She makes me into a better performer. So, once again, I love performing with Rachel.
I love Rachel. I love working with Rachel. Especially the second time around, I think she's just gotten even stronger, more organized, and it's fun.
Well, I always enjoy working with Rachel because, you know, she takes a good joke.
I love working with Rachel. She's such a pleasure to like be around, and we laugh about like everything, especially like in our lessons. We've been talking about the shows, and we've been so excited on talking about the shows, and it's great. I love working with her. She's such a great director.
I love working with Rachel. She's really terrific. She's always willing to help you. She's always very open, very realistic about her direction and her teaching. And I love how she focuses on your strengths, and she gives you constructive criticism. And she's talented as well. So she's just, in general, a great person to work with.
Yeah, I'm really excited to be working with Rachel again because she's a good friend of mine, and I'm glad we get to hang out. And she's a professional, she always is, and she knows what she's doing, and I like that. So, love Rachel!
The entire cast seems to be really excited and just very motivated, and it just, as a director, it's really cool to see everyone like that, to come together and want to work for one thing, the show, and so I think it's going to be really good.
And none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet from a short lived film as it passes a silence. Like a beat on a soldier or halfway through the blood. Who can say? Time will change.
Especially with the cast. It's amazing. We have such a great time together and we have really good chemistry.
I love it. I mean, I think it's a really good opportunity to keep me active and singing and performing, which is really good. And I think it also has given me an outlet, I guess, during the school semester for a good time, which is really fun. I'm lucky to have such an experience.
All I can say is it was great. It was a great time, and I'm really blessed and fortunate to be able to sing and be a part of it.
I'm thinking of what Craig said. But no, my overall experience, very positive. I'd love to do another show with the same cast as soon as possible. Let me know, Rachel, and then I'll be there.
Enjoyable. Everyone is terrific. The whole show is terrific. It is a lot of hard work, but I'm very happy to have been part of this because it only makes you grow as a person, and it's definitely given me more confidence, given me more of an identity on stage. So I'm really happy about the overall experience.